can see from the mess on his face. An advantage in his position. Flying knee from the Filipino. Moraes goes down, but holds on to that single leg.
Oh! I think he hurt him with those punches.
He certainly did, because he staggered backwards and into the cage. Got up quickly, probably
prepared.
Kind of bounced off Moraes there with that heel in the face. Could be a very damaging blow. Good left hand from Toquero. Moraes won't like that as he tries to move to.
Eugene Toquero fighting out of that left stance. He jumps in with a big left hand there, throws caution to the wind, and really tangles up with Adriano Moraes. That's a risky shot right there, because he knows his strength is going to be on the, in the feet. But he throws him off, ends up in the top position, landing some big elbows there.
Expect Moraes to be in charge when it gets down to the deck. Toquero is well prepared. Kind of bounced off Moraes there with that kick. Actually went back a few steps himself after having unleashed.
As Toquero threw that low kick, Adriano caught it and put him onto the ground. And this is where Adriano Moraes really excels. He just transitions so beautifully from position to position. He's pushing that head down, dropping some punches there.
Ooh, looking to land that heel in the face. Could be a very damaging blow. Good left hand from Toquero. Moraes won't like that as he tries to move to gain an advantage in his position. Flying knee from the Filipino. Moraes goes down, but holds on to that single leg.
Oh! I think he hurt him with those punches.
He certainly did, because he staggered backwards and into the cage. Got up quickly, probably a little too quickly for his own good.
Toquero's got to create space and get away.
Somebody's cut. There's some blood somewhere. I think it's coming from Moraes.
Moraes was wobbled, and he got hit with that big knee. He was getting hit with those big strikes. He's in a north-south choke here.
He may need to do something quickly if that cut is big. There's a lot of blood that suddenly appeared.
Oh, he is
right above the red, the right eye, and it's swollen up as well. Toquero wants the referee to look at it. Yeah, it doesn't necessarily need to take Toquero's request to do that, but Olivier Cost, off his own back, has decided to do that himself.
Wow, in comes the doctor. Steve, that was impressive. Eugene Toquero rocked Adriano Moraes with some big shots from the guard on his back. As Adriano was backing up, Toquero flies in. You can see him wobble just a little bit there, and there's that brutal left knee.
That's the knee that would have cut him, I think.
By Toquero, and Toquero just starts landing some big shots. You can see Adriano is wobbled as he very, very intelligently goes to the takedown, secures the takedown, and just tries to recompose himself.
Here's what's at stake. If Moraes loses this one, be it on a stoppage via cuts or any other way, it's a big, big loss for Moraes, who is cut, I can see, on the bridge of the nose there, as well as that awful-looking swelling above the right eye. A win for Toquero would absolutely catapult him to the top of the charts, and a title tilt would be in his extremely near future. Tries to go out with the big left hand and catch Moraes by surprise. Toquero has the bit between his teeth.
He sees that's a huge target right now, right there on that, over that right eye of Moraes.
This is what knees can do. They can be so damaging, such a heavy blow. And they land in a big area as well.
But Steve, talk about the toughness of Adriano Moraes to absorb all that punishment, to get wobbled. It looked like he was wobbled at least three times during that exchange, and to still come back. Catches the kick there. He's pointing to the eye there of him. I wonder if that's a little bit of gamesmanship,
yeah,
a little bit of taunting.
It could well be. He's more than capable of that, Toquero. He's got a lot of charisma, and he'll use every little ounce of it to his advantage. Oh, there was an accidental clash of heads there that I imagine wouldn't have done Moraes any good, although he was perhaps more at fault. Picks up his opponent and slams him down.
That's a big takedown from Moraes as he just steps over into the half guard now. He's possibly looking to set up maybe a Kimura. A little bit of elbows right there as Moraes just kind of controlling from the side control position. Knees are legal to the downed opponent in this position, yep. So he can lead to the knee to the head in one championship. He
certainly did that as well. There it is again. Watch that right knee of the Brazilian.
So you can just see the control that Adriano has. He has one arm, his right arm near the head, and the left arm kind of blocks the hips. And now we see how he transitions back to the other one. That just helps distribute his weight better and helps him allow to keep control of Toquero. But Toquero got back into half guard, but he's still flat onto the mat. He really has to try to move onto his side to create some kind of movement.
Takes a couple of heavy forearms to the bridge of the nose, the Filipino.
Very smart by Adriano Moraes to slow this down and just kind of regain his composure after getting wobbled three times in this opening round. Here's a possible. There could be a choke here. Looks like he might have a Darce choke. It looked like it might be an anaconda.
The arm's in there. Not much movement from Toquero.
He attacks!
Oh, he's come from behind, hasn't he? With the technique that we all knew he had. And you can see from the mess on his face as he tastes his own blood. Sport appreciated what was done to him. That was the damaging flying knee that messed up Moraes' face.
Yeah, that was a brutal knee there. And you can see him caught with the uppercut, went after another knee. But this is where you see that world championship mentality of Adriano Moraes. When he gets in trouble, he immediately looks to the takedown. And there you can just see him lock in that choke. And as he gets closer, you can see Toquero tries to roll, but then he just starts to inch a little bit closer to the legs, and the choke just gets tighter and tighter, and Toquero had nowhere to go.
Adriano Mikinho Moraes!
Technical movement, high level of skills, overcoming the flying violence of Eugene Toquero and Adriano Moraes. Moves closer still.